Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. We're in Keener Plaza gearing up at a big rally on opening day, 10 to 2. Look who's here. It's Fred Bird. Margie Ellisor, Angie Mont join us. It's STL Moms. And Dad's time right now. And we, you know, you may have a little Cardinal in your lineup at home.
Absolutely.
Who's aiming for the big leagues, and you've got a few tools to help them get there.
There's so much stuff out there. And your baseball season's about to start up. I don't know, Fred Bird, you right hand, left, how do you hit? All right, here you go. So this is the Power Out Alley 360T. You can just set this up in your backyard. And it's kind of cool, too. If you want, Fred Bird, you can move it. If you want an inside pitch.
Look out. Here he goes,
right in the middle or an out. What's your preference? Inside? Out? Right here?
Yeah.
All right, there you go. Okay, don't.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Look at that. All the way to the street. Nicely
like it.
Done.
Very nice. Okay, thank you, Fred Bird.
Good
and
job.
And this one, I'm not done with you. Come here, Fred Bird. So this one, you just simply bounce it on there, and you can come up and hit it. You ready?
Look at that.
All right, you want me to bounce it? Want me to bounce it?
Aim it right at the camera. Oh,
wow!
Man.
He's a good
ball player.
Who knew? Yeah. All right, Timmy, over here. You want to take a swing at something?
Sure, I'll take a swing at something.
All right, here you go. So this is almost like...
Look out!
Like a tether ball would be, right?
Okay.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
So
I'm a lefty, so I'm going right.
Do I go this way?
You're going to go this way. Wait, what happened there?
Now? Fred Bird. Oh, there you go. There you
go. By golly, I was going to get that thing.
I was going to call Fred Bird back in.
Get that. I just won tetherball.
So this is the hit away. It's a portable training station. You can take it anywhere with you. It collapses. And they also have one without the pole that you can get to, Tim.
Yeah.
All right, Tim, put the bat down.
Okay,
come here, Fred.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Gracious. All right. Over here, this is the lightning strike.
Lightning strike.
Yeah, I got to start up. You want to go over there, Tim and Fred Bird.
What do I do?
Well, you're going to hit the ball when it comes out.
Oh, Fred Bird's going to hit the ball when
Fred
it comes
Bird
out.
Fred Bird is, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Look out. It's coming
Fred
right
Bird,
at you.
Hold on, it's coming. Fred Bird.
Whoa. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Eye on the ball, Fred Bird. Eye on the ball. You ready? Here it comes.
He's turning around to bunt there.
And you can put it on the lower speed, a higher speed.
Oh, I like
great,
that.
Yeah, great for your kids to get practicing, and you're not having to stand out there and keep pitching to them over and over. You know what I'm saying? Exactly. He's going to do one more. Oh, one for
nice
the bunt.
Bunt.
Very nice.
Way to lay down the bunt. Right
all
here, right here,
nice.
Fred. Right here. Nice job.
Timmy, soft hand.
Okay, what is
this? This is like a glove you just put on the back.
Okay.
Like you do a glove. And it helps you when you're just grounding balls to learn to use both hands and things
like that. Oh, I got it on backwards.
That.
Okay.
Yeah, you got to put it there.
So like this?
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
There you go. See? You got to get used to it.
Yep.
Nice, Tim. Very good.
Uh-huh. Yep. Look at that. Uh-huh.
Good. Wow, you guys are really good.
Pretty good there?
Yeah, I think you do a good job. Yep. Hey, over here.
Yeah.
I'm going to start this one up, but this is a smaller ball, so it's going to teach you really, you know, once you get the bigger ball, you're going to be all good because you've been practicing
on
the
hit
smaller
that one.
Ball.
Oh, he's
this
got
is lightning
again.
Bolt. That was lightning strike.
Okay.
This is
oh,
lightning
here we go.
Bolt. All right. Who's doing this one? Timmy?
Yep.
Ooh.
Hey, that thing comes out there
Yeah, it comes
fast.
Out pretty good.
Uh-huh. Where is it?
It's coming. Give it a minute. Oh!
Whoa!
Nice, Tim.
Popped it up. Uh-huh.
Good job. All right.
Mm-hmm. Coming out kind of like... multi-directional there.
Oh. I think Fred Bird was confusing.
Yeah, all right. All right.
Are you
good
just throwing them at him?
To help train your little cardinal at home. Man, they're just coming at me.
I think.
Oh, wait. What did what? That? Hey, what's going on here? I think I'm under.
He's
under
an angry fire. Bird.
He is an angry bird. Hey, those are some
Thank
tools
you,
to
Fred
get your
Bird.
Little cardinal
Racked it out,
ready
man.
For the big league.
He's a good hitter.
He is. Whoa. Just
a little crazy with
right
the balls, too.
Him.